So I kept asking you, I said, what's your name? And you're like, Cody. What's your buddy's name?
Answer.
Cody. Yeah. I'm like, no, what's your name?
That's actually one of the first things that he said to me. So Mom, I kept trying to tell them that Cody's name was Cody, and they weren't listening to me.
Yeah, we were really worried. We wanted to know your names because we heard there was a third child. So we were trying to sort that out. That's why we needed to know names. To figure out who was who.
We all wanted to come down and make sure that we thanked everybody that was there, because I don't even know, you know, at the circumstances that surrounded everything.
Yep.
They were just, you know, perfect. It happened to be an ideal situation, you know, that man calling 911, being there.
Yep.
You guys being so close and so quick, I couldn't be more appreciative.
Quite a scare.